So the full amount of time required for you to see a full density of hair on your scalp after the transplantation would be almost about 8 to 10 months to about a year. It is very subjective, really, from person to person. You know, some people get their hair, the look changes visible within 4 months, some 6 months, some 8 months, and some about a year. So you cannot really generalize the time, but if you'd want to keep it a specific period, you know, spanning over the population, it would be about a year when you can see the full density of your scalp. A really big question that goes through the minds of hair transplant seekers is that, are the number of grafts really important when you go in for transplantation? The truth is that yes, the number of grafts are quite important depending on the requirement of the patient. For example, if a patient is going in for full scalp coverage, then you know we need to have sufficient grafts to give him coverage as well as create an illusion of full density. Age is not really a factor when you are looking for transplantation. If you are below 21 years of old, the doctors would not really recommend transplantation for you because you would be too young. But above 21, any age is possible for transplantation, whether you are 50, 60, 70, we've even performed for people who are 80. The only determining factor being that you should have a good donor area and you should have a fairly, you know, doable recipient area, and therefore we can perform the transplantation for them. For the post-transplantation care, you have certain things that you need to do immediately after the transplantation, because in the long run you don't really have any kind of care for your transplanted hair. Immediately after you are outside of the OT, there are certain things that you need to take care of, like spraying saline water on your recipient area and cleaning your donor area with betadine scrub every day. And you also have certain medications like antibiotics, antacids and painkillers that you need to take for 7 days. And on the 8th day after your first head wash, after the surgery, there's absolutely nothing that you need to do. Long-term precautions or long-term things of taking care, nothing really, nothing. So your hair will grow naturally and there's no special care that you need to provide to your hair.